Yes, episode 15. We're going into town. All broke. Let's first and foremost high potion, eye drops, remedy. Oh, actually, I spent all my money. I did a lot of leveling and got, not a lot of leveling, but I got people's magicite up and switched around the occupied city. Oh man, I should have done weapons. Oh well. I'm a scholar of ancient weaponry. Two weapons known as ultima weapons were used during the War of the Magi 1,000 years ago. One was a sword whose blade sprang from its wielder's strength. The other was a monster born for destruction. Okay. Nice. Excellent weapons and armor at the shops, yeah. So probably a little more than double it. Yeah, I have those. Ooh, everyone can get this. Ooh, that's down for a lot of people. Okay, so I actually am pretty good here. Oh, what? Free stuff? Oh, huh. They got me. Oh, hello. I guess I'll commission a painting, but what kind of painting should I do? Nope, doesn't let me sleep. I don't know, what kind of painting should you do? Ooh, relic. Reflect ring. Ooh, I like those. I need a bunch of those. Clever. Okay, so the Empire's getting down. Jeez, these soldiers think they own this place. This pub's pretty much an Imperial clubhouse these days. Oh, hey, I made it up. Nice. There's something important on the eastern edge of the continent. The Imperials built an observation post there and won't let anyone beyond it. We have to bribe the Imperial soldiers or they won't let us do business here in our own city. Sob. Defy us and you regret it. Turn it down. Nice. Hello. What's up, hot stuff? The Imperial city of Vector is right at the center of this continent. Okay, I was just here. There's the inn. I think that was everything. Not a whole lot. Let's double check and make sure. Yeah. Okay. Done. Boom. Well, let's go to Vector. Okay. Oh, let's take this off. Sorry, guys. I was leveling. Ooh. I might get both of them. Nope. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. There's some pretty badass stuff around. We did some leveling, and what I really wanted to focus on was these. Like, he knows, see, two of them, and he's working on a third. Saban, he knows two, and he's working on a third, and he could have blown through them for some reason. Okay, watch this. Let's attack that. And you hang on. You attack. Set the other guy to attack too. Okay. Let's go up this way and then cut down and in. And Vector will be this way. Right there. Here we go. Oh, this is Vector. Nice. There's an inn here. Stay the night. It's on the house. No thanks. That's a little creepy. Huh. He looks like a bad guy. I think I'm gonna stay here and apply to become a soldier. In the same army that destroyed our village, what about your promise to start over in Miranda? Okay. Some conflict here. Haven't seen you around here before. Why don't you go climb back down whatever hole you crawled out? Oh, how nice. You look so sweet. I'm a returner. I've heard all about you. Ooh. I'll distract the soldiers, use this box to climb up and onto these steel beams and sneak into the research facility. Okay. Sure. Am I ready? Oh, must have had a few too many. Okay, here we go. On. Nice. Okay, good. We're doing this on our own. It's doing it on its own. Oh, I gotta toss it off. Oh, jeez. Okay, nice. Okay, now I'm in control. We're in. Bam. Magitek Factory. Ooh. Oh, the fight off bad. Okay. Hit him. Do that. You attack that one in the back. And you draw the crossbow. Didn't take them all. Do another attack. Oh, 128. That's rough. Oh, and gained a level. Let's do this. Oh man, this is jamming. Outlook lock. He knows one. We're just not ready to switch him off yet. Okay. Oh, this is my jam. Oh, what's that in the back? Whoa. Here we go. Rising Phoenix. bust him up. Hit the two in the back, nice. Nice block. Good auto crossbow. Alright, let's check out this chest. Obtained flame time. Okay. And now I'm here. Okay. Oh, I see another one right here. Nice. Oh, wow, I missed the other one. Oh, that's too bad. I wonder if I can go back and get it. Obtain X potion. Oh, I can. Or maybe not. There's that. And boom. Let me make sure I focus the right people. Yeah, oh, crossbow. Thank you. Oh, let them get attacks off because they glitched out. Nice. Okay. Oh, I got a tent for that. This should kill everybody. Gone. Much better. Ooh, nice one, Thunder. Okay. And then now we can continue on. There's a lot of this. Okay, so before I take those conveyor stairs. Oh, I messed it up. Okay, well, he did not do as much with that flame zone. There we go. I'm gonna switch him back to that other weapon. He was doing more damage. I don't know why it's telling me it was better. So we're just waiting on those two. Let's go down? No? Okay, so there's nothing this way, I guess. Let's go this way. Thunderblade. Oh. Equip Iron Helm, we want the Mega Slot. Okay. Should get the Thunder Blade. something? I don't know. I don't know which one she just got, actually. Yeah, see, 190 is 70-something with flames on it. And toast him with the auto crossbow. Okay. I'm also going to play on the side of caution. And in case some more of those missiles come across. There's a remedy. Made for, oh, Dragoon Boots, oh, changes the attack command to jump. I don't understand what that means. Oh, nice. Perfect time to get this. Oh, nice. Got quite a few of them. Almost had them. Percentage-wise, that's not bad. Strange you didn't get all of them, but... Okay, let's not do that. Let's go check this up. Uh-oh. Okay, there's one. Tell me if I can take him out. Yes! Blaster, saving game the level. Uh-oh. Golden shield. God, he's so good with these blitzes. Oh, no. Oh, they're all dead. Who wants the gold shield? Yeah. I'll give myself the gold shield. Oh, wait. Remove. I'll give you this. Okay, he knows everything. Okay, they both need the one that Saban has. Which is the one that does all the healing. Okay, so let's go check this side. Nothing here. Now I can go down? Oh no, I fucked it up! Oh no! Oh, come on. Oh shit. So bad. Oh no. Oh shit. Alright. Okay, so then what we do is go to abilities and Celeste, actually. Abilities. Let's go to Saban. And since he won't be using magic a whole lot, then we'll just max everybody out. There we go. Now, should I go up here or down? Let's go down since I could probably come back. That was a good choice. Gold helm. Let's equip. Gold shield, gold helm. Keep the king. And with his stuff. And we'll go up and around the other side. Auto crossbow. And then that. And that. And everyone's dead. There's gonna be a lot of battling, because I'm gonna do a lot of walking around. Okay, boom. Oop, attack him. Do that. Do that. And attack. We're gaining levels, though. People are starting at top 1300 on average. Maybe with Saban's lead, we've actually been talking over that for a while, but whatever. That attempt. That does any good, but. Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, okay, that's actually not horrible. That, on the other hand, is very not good. And here we go, done. Okay, I know where I need to go. Let's go up. Oh, nice. That's what flame time does. Okay, that was sweet. Dun, 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 dun. Not only is it a physical attack, but it does a little fire damage. Okay, I didn't miss everything. Uh-oh. That's Kefka. Yeah. I'm a god. I'm all powerful. I'll collect more espers, I'll extract the magic, and then... I'll revive the Warring Triad. The Warring Triad, huh? That's who he's gonna... Did he say... Revive? Ooh, those look like espers. I've already drained all your powers. You're useless to me now. So kick, kick, and boom! You two, take a hike. So kick them out. Damn, that's rough. Oh shit. Fucking Kefka. Are we gonna go fight him? Let's go fight him. Oh, he's gone. Let's go after them. Wait, take any damage? Hopefully not. Oh, whoa, another fight. Ooh, a slime. Drill this bitch. Just in case. Get all of them. Okay, cool. Okay, oh, whoa. Oh, son. Oh, shit, okay. Okay. Attack him. Pummel his ass. Drill. And attack. Ooh. Done with the drill. Okay, boom, hit me with fire. That's not bad. 136 and 245. Oh, shit. Oh, that was bad. Okay, so she needs to do something different. Oh, he's done. I sense a kindred spirit. Who are you? You have Rama's power. Wait. Astros? Okay. I can see Ramu entrusted you with his power. Gastar has captured many more of us. They're all here being drained of their powers. I too suffered my turn in one of the capsules. When they finish draining the rest of our powers, they dump us down here to die. We haven't much time left. We and Rama were siblings, each of us born with a different elemental power. If Rama was willing to give you his strength, then we shall do the same. Nice, I got two more. My friends are also running out of time. I'm sure they will lend you their strength as well. Obtain Shiva Magisite. And Fruit Magisite. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna give him this. And you are gonna get this. Now you already have fire, but you don't have drain, so it's something for the time being. Okay guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. We've made it. Alright, man, we got two more Espers, that's pretty sick. Now we've gotta make our way to the rest of them, and I guess out, unless there's even more, which would be even better, so. Leave a like and all that fun stuff, and I'll catch you on the next one. Later, guys.